We are approaching the Colosseum. It's pretty exciting.
Getting there. That's a good shot.
So we made it to the top. Finally.
Yes, we did. That was a long
it wasn't
walk.
A big
that wasn't that bad.
But it just felt it was very steep.
Yeah.
Maybe.
More of a ramp than steps.
But it's a good walking day in Rome. We're lucky to have lots of sunshine. There's the steps that we just did. All the way down there.
No video, okay, thank you. Right in the city.
That Trev you found in this video. You can say hi, actually.
Hi.
No.
No.
Thank you. Goodbye. The fourth time you asked us. Same guy.
It's like a foul dude.
Yeah, there's these guys. Fuck the camera. There's these guys that walk around trying to take your picture. Obviously, they're going to charge you probably 20 euros. So.
I'm just looking for coins.
Just looking for coins to throw in the phone.
All right, here we are in a normal supermarket. Patrick, what do you see?
Cola. Lots of stuff.
Everything's a little bit smaller. Oops. But very fresh and yummy looking. Here we are, walking home, taking selfies. You gotta be really careful taking selfies. They can be really dangerous. Come here, baby, give me some sugar. Rome is actually a very safe city. You really can just let loose and hang out, and everybody's chill, and you don't get any creeper vibes, right, babe?
Any what?
Creeper vibes?
Creeper
no. vibes.
Yeah, no, you really don't.
Even the homeless people seem chill, so.
Got a creeper vibe during the day once or twice, but.
Yeah, but at least that's daylight and there's other people around. But. Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's pretty cool. It's nice.
It's
so
an awesome city.
If you ever worried about coming to Rome alone, it's totally doable. But it's much more fun when you have company.
Yes.
Especially company that you like. Yeah. Most of the time.